Hello everybody, this is Cesar Thunderful, and today we're taking a tour of midfairfield's world. I have heard some good comments about this world, and with me I have midfairfield. He was on the previous video of taking a tour with me of my world, so now we're taking a tour of his. So can you start up with the tour?
Hey, what's up? Alright guys, so this is basically my house, which is not my house anymore. So, come inside. This used to be my house, so we carpeted out this entire floor, and it's basically just the main floor. Now down here was down to the storage unit, but it's now gone.
And why may that be?
Because I moved to my president's house in the village.
Okay.
This used to be where the net reporter was. And down here was going to be my enchantment room, but now it's not. Yeah.
Okay then. Interesting. Let's continue.
And now we can go up here through the trap door. And we can go up either way. Up to here, which is also the room to my bedroom, which is not longer my bedroom.
It seems like a lot of stuff of yours is no longer yours.
Well, it's all over my president's house.
Okay then.
And up here is the watchtower.
Seems like a platform, and not much of a tower.
Well, just over there. I just call it the watchtower.
Oh. And right. Okay.
Over here, as you can see, my automatic wheat farm.
Can you show us how that works?
Sure.
Oh shit. I might have fallen into.
Now, basically the way this works is you flip the lever and 8 pistons will unfold and water will pour out and take all the wheat and seeds and drop and bring them to the bottom.
Can you turn it on so we can see?
Hey, what do you want the inside of this house to be? Wood?
Don't do anything yet.
That is actually pretty cool.
Turn on making this if you want me to.
I might actually take you up on that offer some other time. Okay, can we continue with the tour? Well, you grabbed your wheat.
I always grab it.
You're missing some pieces right here.
And all the way up there is my treehouse. There's nothing much up there.
Okay. Can we take a tour of it later? Like towards the end?
Sure.
Okay then. Just continue with the tour.
Alright. So now, all the way over here is my tiny boathouse. I don't like this with boats. Make the boat. It's on the floor.
Where on the floor? Oh. Okay.
Follow me.
Okay, I guess this world has
now,
a bit of everything.
As you're passing by, you can see the village. Now, the way to enter the village is you come over here.
Oh, shit. There we go.
The boathouse, and once you come into this village, you usually just give us your map and you're ready to go.
Why now, do we have to give you our maps?
Just to, like, clarify stuff.
Okay.
I don't know. We just do it just for good, just for the hell of it. Now this is the pheasant section.
Okay.
These over here is just a couple houses. Over here we have the outhouse.
Hold on, I gotta take a massive dump. There we go. Okay.
We have the well over here. And this is the bakery.
I want a cake!
Bad.
Oh, okay.
Wait, you made all this stuff legit?
Yeah. And then in here is the hotel.
Interesting.
Come back here, you take a lever.
Interesting.
You come up. And you put the lever right here, and you can open the door.
This is actually pretty cool.
And up here is just two more rooms.
Hmm. Interesting. Okay then.
Up here is what used to be the mayor's house. Now we're just gonna turn it into like a random building. But usually the mayor would just like come here, you talk to him. This would be his upstairs.
What is the mayor currently?
Yeah. So we fired him.
Until we fire him.
And this is his balcony.
I like this view. Okay, let's continue.
And over here, over there is the farm for the people who work at the market, which is all the way up here. Now every market stall has one floor for selling. And then one floor for them to sleep.
That's actually pretty nice. And how do they get their items? Do they have to go get them themselves, or does the
they can get themselves, or they just do it from the what's it called?
Or the mayor gives it to them.
So they go out and find it for themselves. Because I'm pretty sure pigs are not hard to find. Fish. Mushroom stew.
Like, I mean, for certain stuff like cakes and other stuff like that. Because believe cakes are not that easy to make.
Well, the only hard ingredient is the egg.
Yeah, so.
But I have 16 of those.
Oh, okay.
Like,
then.
Down here is the beach.
So relaxing.
And then over there, that's the rich people section. It's pretty big.
So.
And that's probably what she said.
So, shall we take a tour of the next area?
Yes. So that was the pheasant, now. When you cross these two trees, you enter the middle class. Now, this is just a random building. Over here is one of the houses that we built.
So.
We have a nice balcony. With a hot tub.
With
but
no.
Now he moved out somewhere else.
In another question, and I'm guessing that the viewers are actually asking themselves this, is that the how much do you have to pay to rent a room in a hotel?
It depends, because we haven't made the prices yet.
Okay then.
We're still working on the actual build.
Okay.
Hey, wait, do you have like a YouTube channel?
I'll tell you that after I'm done recording.
Up here used to be my friend's room, but now he's building his own house.
Okay, then. Interesting.
And we're actually pimping it right now. If you don't know what that means, it means like making it look really nice.
Oh, okay, then.
This used to be his room, and he had a piston door and everything.
What happened to it?
Now, he moved. He's building it in the rich.
Okay then.
Down here is the other restaurant. I mean, not the other restaurant, the other hotel. Obviously, same pattern. Take the lever, and then up here, just put it in the thing.
Okay then.
Over here. Sorry, creeper blew up. We never fixed that. is another outhouse.
Damn it, midfairfield! Did you blow up again?
And this used to be the mayor's office, now we're going to turn it into a movie theater. Reason why, I already have a TV up here, of karate.
Variety channel, again, yay!
Over here.
I'm coming.
I'm just gonna push this all the way back and just put a bunch of stairs.
Interesting. Okay.
Sit down, dog. Now, when you come down here, you pass these two lamps, or whatever they are, and you're into the bridge. Over here to the jail.
Fancy arch.
No, I like bushes. This is the jail.
Okay, then.
Now you come down here, and there are obsidian cells. And if you think you can escape,
there's.
Over here, Caesar.
Oh, damn.
We have to fill it back up with lava. We're still going to plug a hole in it.
Nice.
And
there's
no way to escape, and I cannot tell you that.
Okay, then. Well, we'll let the viewers figure that out for themselves. In the comments, what do you guys... Okay, wait, hold on. In the comments, people, give me some ideas on how would you be able to get out of this cell. Look at it. Dirt on the bottom and obsidian.
I'll give you a hint. There's a block that you have to break, and it's not the obsidian. Neither is it.
Okay, then. There's your hint, viewers. Okay. So, let's continue with the tour.
Alright, now we come up to the bridge. Over here, you just follow this gravel path, and then up here would be like where all the houses are. This is the price. No one's bought it yet.
So 3 iron, 16 coal, and 32 glass. Okay.
This is like the first floor, and up here we have your bedroom, and then just a spot where you can just like tan from the sun.
Oh, precious. Okay.
Alright, I almost have to face that. Nice. Okay, so then we come over here. This is another house.
So, where do you go to go pay for the rooms? Do you go to the mayor's house? Do you just go to you, or...?
The way to get into the village is you have to get 64 wood, because that's how everyone got into the village.
Okay, then.
You get 64 wood, then you get 64 sand, and you become a middle, or less a peasant if you want, and this is another house. This used to be Awesome Guy's house. But then he has to build his own house, which is not happening right now. This is probably the nicest house in the bridge that you can buy.
And how much does this house cost?
And before we say that, it even has its own way to the beach.
Damn. And apparently and his own little farm. Nice.
Yeah.
And this house will cost someone how much?
Let me read. Okay. Oh crap! I took down the sign. I believe it was like 64 glass. No, wait, no, 32 glass. 3 iron. No, wait, 6 iron, and 64 wood.
Okay then. That sounds reasonable.
It's just because it's like the nicest house.
Yeah.
Now this is the Grand Hotel.
I guess.
Guest room is 64 cobble, a suite is 8 iron, and a penthouse is 32.
I thought it was diamonds for the penthouse. Okay, then.
And I want my diamond sword back, by the way.
What diamond sword? I never took one.
Up in the penthouse?
Yeah, I never took it.
Whatever. So, these are just a standard guest room.
So, can you show us what they contain? Just
a normal one would just have a crafting table, and then to like the upest, like the highest, would have like balconies and stuff.
Okay.
Like these are normal guest rooms, and then these are like the suites that have two rooms.
That looks very nice, and apparently, so people can be stalking from the bottom.
I find that funny. When I made that.
Okay then.
And all the way up here is the penthouse. This is cost 32 iron. It has a lot of rooms. It looks over High Guy 68's diamond pickaxe, and that's exactly where I told him to build his house. He's in back. This is their kitchen. Their library.
Ooh, okay.
Their TV.
Karate channel. Very nice.
And their storage, and look inside this one.
Lol.
And their bedroom. So now, just jump down here.
This house has a very nice view of everything.
Whee! That house, it's the Grand Hotel. It's like the best hotel ever.
Okay, so...
in this village. Now we come up here. It's like the outhouse, I don't know, I'm not done with it yet. And just follow the path.
Okay.
Over here, another creeper blew up here.
It seems like a lot of creepers blow up in this world.
This is the greenhouse. Behind it, it has like every crop that I have in my world. I don't have any cactus. I have a snow biome instead.
Oh, okay.
But yeah, see, they have trees, they have sugar cane, they have wheat. Over here, this is the auction place. People stand here, and when we're gonna auction something off, like a brand new diamond sword, I flip this, someone will flip that switch, and then people will just start bidding.
And how do the people know when an auction's starting?
Like I said, I'll announce it, then I flip the switch.
Okay, then.
And then these things will come up. Over here is like this is the bar area. Wolfie built this, which is also my friend who had the piston door. I don't know if he's done with it yet.
Okay then.
So I'll come over here. This is the library.
Very nice. I can see myself spending hours here.
We'll also put an enchantment table right here, and the enchantments will cost some money.
Shouldn't it go right here instead?
No, it's the exact same space, so...
Okay, then.
So then I'll show you to over here. This is the mine. This mine is really big.
Oh.
People have found tons of stuff in here.
Interesting.
Yeah,
no, we have
the other day.
Yeah, my friend found a dungeon the other day, so yeah, I was pretty happy.
So
with the spider, so I destroyed it. And this place down here, you're not allowed to go to. Only a couple people are allowed to go down here.
Okay then, so should I just go back up? Because
no, I'll show you just because it's the tour.
Okay then. Can I just, like, drop down? No, I cannot. Okay, then.
Now, this is up here.
Where's... okay.
My slime spawner.
You're... what the hell?
This works.
Pretty... how does it work? Can you show us?
Alright, basically, they spawn three above bedrock. It opens in really big spaces. In light, so you have to light this place up. You have to put at least one water stream, and you have to put tons of lava everywhere.
Nice.
And they spawn.
Very, very nice.
Tutorial if Caesar wants me to.
We'll save that for some other time.
But yeah, that works.
Interesting. Okay, so, do you guys have any problems? Like, I heard a lot of times that you said that it's like a creeper blew up here and another one blew up over there. Do you guys happen to have troubles with creepers in this world, apparently?
Not really. We kill them. We usually just get, like, it's just only when they, like, sneak up on you.
Okay, then.
Then over here, we made, like, this tiny grave. And this big one is for, Wilbert. There's a pig stuck in the mayor's house in the middle, and I named him Wilbert.
That is very, very nice of you.
He was
and
the mayor,
why did you guys name him Wilbert?
Because a pig name would be Wilbert, and plus it was the only name I could think of.
Okay, then. That's good enough for me. All
right.
Then we continue with the tour.
Now, over here, which this is the pickaxe, and behind there is the tree of the city. You're not allowed to cut down that. You're not allowed to cut down any of the scenery anyway.
Okay, then.
Over here is the guard's tower. Wolfie's the head guard, and other people are guards too. Do not sleep in these beds, they'll kill you. And all the way up here, it's just like they're all the way to the watchtower. We're eventually gonna make some floors and like be like an armory and an archery and stuff.
Okay, then.
And then if you look over here, down there are
what the hell? Oh, okay.
Over here is the pit, like from mod 2. Wolfie again made this.
Interesting. Has Wolfie made a lot of the buildings in this world?
No, he's done the pit. Sorry for my voice. And that was it. And he also did the what's it called? Now this is my friend's house. He originally made just a wooden house with a bunch of branches, and it was like engulfing on the watchtower. So we decided to pimp it for him. So we took that all down and we made this. Now this is the first floor. Up here is the storage.
Damn.
This is his view of Pie Guy's pickaxe. Up here is his bedroom.
Wow. That's all
and
I can say.
That's not it.
There's more. No way, secret entrance.
There's actually two. Now this is his wheat farm. So crouch on the wheat. Go into the water. And go down, and then go down the stream.
Damn.
This is like his own little oasis, because he asked for it.
Wow.
Yeah, he might break into his oasis for food.
So wait, Jake, stop. Don't pip. And if you continue up the stream, it brings you back up to the fountain.
That is actually very, very cool. And very, very nice of you guys to make it for your friend. So...
Hey, Jake, can you stop, doing that? Now, over here... Wait, you don't go over here. Don't look down, either. Oh, it's fine, then.
Oh, sorry.
I have to make a switch. Now... Oh, shoot. I need a lever. This is what you call a sticky piston trapdoor.
I can see the buttons.
But yeah, that's what happens.
I can see someone on there. Hi.
I don't know how we're gonna get back up because the ladders don't work.
We'll figure it out.
We'll figure it out. So yeah, that's his house for now.
Okay.
I'll show you Pie Guy's house. I don't know if you want to see your house.
Sure, why not? I'll give them a tour of my house.
He's the mayor of the rich. He has his own swimming pool with a diving board and everything. And this is his first floor. And
random.
It's the office.
Interesting.
And up here is basically his top floor, and he's probably gonna make one more with a bunch of storage.
Very, very nice.
And then all the way up there, that's his like place where if he wants to get electrocuted by lightning.
What?
he's never been struck, and he really wants to be struck, so he made that.
What the hell's wrong with him? Okay.
Over here, this is the mob spawner. This works. It's a skelly spawner. They come all the way up, and they drop down, and you just hit them once.
So, where do they spawn, and can you activate it? Actually, well, we're on peaceful, so you cannot.
It's like the path over by Wolfie's house.
Okay, then.
I haven't made my entrance, so that's why. This is my house. It's the president's house.
Okay, then. Next time, I'll make a schedule with you. Very, very nice.
This is basically my house.
Whoa.
I have tons of storage. You can look in my diamonds chest.
Oops. Wow.
Rock.
Okay, then. I'm gonna...
Wait, did you look at this one?
Damn. Okay.
I duped it. Yeah, and then just over here is like the furnaces and just a tree farm.
Nice. Very, very nice. So, what else is there to do in this world?
There's down here. I'm done with the tour, Caesar. This is basically just like my relaxing area. With a secret entrance right here.
Oh.
By sugar cane.
Okay, then. Very nice. So...
Up here. Done. Up here is my bedroom. I really like reading, so.
Very, very nice.
And I even have a piston just activating that. Just for, I don't know.
I'm probably gonna need to turn this into a two-part kind of a thing.
And up here, the tower.
Very nice.
It's basically my nether portal. Do not go in the nether, by the way.
Okay, then.
Because it spawns random portals.
Oh. Okay,
then. And over here is just gonna be a tower of nothing. I had a piston elevator, but it didn't work.
Yeah,
and I had everything right, too.
Okay.
It worked once.
Once?
And then, if you want to give a tour of your house, you can.
Alrighty, then. In mid-fairfield, I'm in my own house. It is all the way back here, away from all society. I'm the old man of the village, I guess you can say. I shoot a random arrow every single day into the village and hope to hit someone in the knee or in the head, whichever prefers. And
by the way, he declared himself that. I didn't give him that position.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, check your chest too.
Ooh. My mail. Oh yeah, I need to check my mail. I haven't checked it in a while. Ooh, shears. Okay. Let's go into my house. Let's follow the president. Shane? Who's Shane, and what the hell's he been doing in my house? I feel scared now. Someone's looking at me. He built cameras, didn't he? Where are the cameras?
I'll give him a tour.
Okay, so this is the main lobby. Nothing much to it because I haven't been here in a while. Here's my TV with the creepy channel 24/7. What? No way. This is awesome.
You're welcome. I thought of that.
Yay. Okay, well, you fix that. I'm gonna give them a tour of my storage area. Well, here's my storage area. I built these stairs. I fell down twice and nearly killed myself. Here's my storage area. There's nothing much in this chest. There's just saplings, seeds, stuff to grow. I believe there's some iron. Yeah, here they are. Some iron and diamonds. And I'm probably gonna need to keep working on this. And maybe expand a bit more. And what are you doing on my roof? There's a cat on my roof. And he fell down. Okay.
I'm not a freaking cat. I'm freaking Slozo Man.
You're a cat. Yo, we did. Okay. So, do you have anything else to show me before we end the tour?
No, I think that's it.
Okay then. Well, anything else you would like to say before I end it?
Message Caesar if you want to join. Make sure, buddy, he has to be in the game first.
Okay then. Well, this is Caesar.
And maybe you'll be able to join the village.
Okay. And like always, people, this is Caesar Vitonefall with another Minecraft tour coming right up next. And there's a cat. Get the fuck out! There's a cat. And well, until next time, people. This is Caesar Vitonefall signing out. Goodbye. Say goodbye.
Bye.